The Santa Barbara County Health Department is investigating an ongoing COVID-19 outbreak at a skilled nursing facility in Santa Maria. KSBY News reporter Gina Avalos joins us live in Santa Maria with more on what's being done. Gina?
Santa Maria Post-Acute Center right behind me is now one of the largest outbreaks in the Santa Barbara County. And I spoke to a neighbor earlier today who tells me she's shocked because although she did see people visiting, everybody was following the necessary precautions.
They were really careful. And they were just having their chairs outside and just watching through the window.
An outbreak at the Santa Maria Post-Acute Center that has affected 38 residents and 24 staff members has left the community and family members shocked. According to the data from the Santa Barbara County's Public Health Department, it is one of the largest outbreaks at a skilled nursing facility in the county since the pandemic began. Deputy Director of Community Health with the county says there's health guidelines that nursing facilities must follow when there are COVID-19 cases.
Essentially, they have certain guidelines that require them to do, first of all, regular surveillance testing that they have to do as just part of routine testing.
Once cases have been identified, the facilities are required to have what they call red zones for positive cases to prevent spread throughout the facility. The state and public health department also work together to help provide any personnel to assist with staff shortages.
That has been a big priority in this outbreak, and everyone is working together. The facility has been actively working with state licensing and certification and with public health to make sure that all the different support and resources are available.
Batson adds the county, along with the state and nursing facility, are working together to mitigate any further spread.
So yes, it is alarming to see these numbers skyrocket, but I will tell you there's been very intentional mitigation efforts to prevent the spread.
I spoke very briefly to the director in charge of this facility earlier today, and he tells me he is working on getting information to those family members, but does not want to comment anything further. Live in Santa Maria, Gina Avalos, KSBY News.
All right, Gina, thank you. Santa Barbara County Public Health says the facility will continue to test residents and patients every 7 days until no new cases are confirmed for 2 weeks.